fucking lie button. Anyway, hello, yes, welcome back to my stream. Or to the stream. I'm actually returning. At least trying to return. This week we won't have a normal schedule. And of course I'm on fucking Twitter! Seeing cringe, but anyway. But anyway, yeah, I'm here. So, I'm streaming Final Fantasy 3, and we'll be starting Splatoon 2. Because Splatoon 3 is almost coming out soon. But anyway, let's go actually into this, hell. Anyway. I might reset just once here. Anyway, let's go through here. Oh, sorry that I wasn't streaming. In a few days I was just doing stuff, you know. I was too busy watching a show. Anyway. Am I going on Bluebird again? Well, I guess it should be Pinkbird. Because I have set it all my things pink. Anyway, that's enough browsing fucking Twitter for one stream. I can do that on BRB, and look at all the cringe on BRB. Except for I don't have my phone, because of course I broke it, but after a little rage incident, let's see, we got check frames, none dropped. Hoping so. Oh yeah, another reason why I haven't been streaming is my fucking internet's been, you know, hitting the shitter.
Thank you.
So we just slowly take down half of these enemies. Hoping so that I can manage to survive and not have any of my fucking party members die. Anyway. Anyway, I'm back. Sorry for me meeting for a bit, but so if I can just manage to get past here without no one dying, and kill the boss. Defeat the boss. Then we should escape out alive. Kronos. Wait, did I get the healing items? Okay, got him. Oh, and then of course, fucking dead. Get across this fucking dungeon. Oh, yep, that serves the fucking ambush, of course.
Oh, I want to see.
Fucking death. Oh, of course it's another fucking ambush. Anyway, sorry that I'm a bit silent this stream. I mean, I am most streams. But during the Splatoon 2 segment, I won't be silent. So yeah, here's a fucking back battle, of course, taking 3 hours just to fucking kill all. Oh, wow. Oh, fucking exit out. Actually, you know, I'm just gonna continue until... So I'll just try to keep Monk and funnest alive. I'll just get the that one sword and then get the fuck out. Then go back and heal up. Actually, you know what? I think I'm just gonna take Exit off of Funnest. Just in case if he dies. Just in case if he dies, or I mean Log, so I can put it on Funnest.
Thank you.
Anyway, I'm back. Sorry about myself having been muted. Spuma is squishy. Let's see, so yeah, this, okay, Shrek first. Looks like I can get Shrek first, so these fuckers will immediately fucking start killing my fucking party. in like 3 shots. I need to quickly do something. Exit magic. Have it removed off a bonus. Or what the fuck do you call him? Lonk. So in case if he dies, I have funnest. Or funnest. You know, if my party is alive, I might not go up to the surface. Yeah, if my party can stay alive for like more than fucking 2 seconds and not get like fucking ambushed, ult. Yeah, welcome to a fucking vacuum counter. See, I gotta sit here and wait like 300 turns just to fucking... Fucking mess. Great, is that? fuck? Yeah, here comes this part. So you know, we're gonna be going around in fucking circles dealing with 3 million encounters. Anyway. Now to go around here, deal 3 million more fucking encounters.
God, I really don't care.
whole thing that I don't want to go have to like sit here for 3 hours just hitting them. Oh yeah, and then of course Vivi's fucking dead. Well then they all have to fucking hit one party member. They have to fucking hit the same party member. What did I get again? Thank you. The shit sword, that one's a little more. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna end up the stream right here. Actually, nah, I'll restart it. Anyway, I'm gonna quickly restart the stream and then we'll be BRB onto Splatoon 3.